Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we discovered Heaven's Labyrinth, but we couldn't do very much there, so I wasted the entire rest of the episode searching the wrong area for the fire altar. It turns out it's in Valhalla. So, let's go. So, you guys remember that area just past the Heimelbrook? What do you have to say to us? It's cold. Some kind of boiler or something? Interesting. Take the corridor of blood and you can make it the deep inside. Interesting. Well, we went to the corridor of blood. We went through the corridor of blood, and there wasn't very much to see. Except, I do have an idea for what to do with that one pedestal that didn't seem to do much of anything. Also, this might be of use to us. Alright, so. Yeah, as you can see, this birth seal is glowing very brightly at us. So we're gonna... Ow. We're going to record this mantra. This is the Vanir spoke of bottomless want, of what is known as fire. Those who seek must speak the name of Eldr. So yeah, we have a new mantra now, which is just really great all around. So, I wonder. Alright, that was not correct. But that's fine. Because, there are various places throughout the ruins where we have seen the Dark Star-Lord's footprints, and we may actually be able to do something about them now. Let's go first to the roots of Yggdrasil and see what we can find. Yeah. Alright. I'm looking closely, but I don't see anything that resembles a throne here. How has he not told us this before? Very weird. Eldr Zalpud, you are weird. Whoops. Power is sealed within Yggdrasil by mantras. Yggdrasil leads they who can harness the 10 mantras. There are 10 mantras total, huh? Okay. I was curious about that. What do you have to say again? Oh, you're just a merchant. Honestly, I'm not really sure what I'm doing around here. But, something is going on here that I don't quite understand. Maybe we do need the just the Earth Mantra after all. I still don't understand what that does for us, though. I really don't know. Yeah, we're not falling into... Well, you know what? We might as well fall into the trap of breaking it again. I don't know. Yeah, that's still... Actually, I wonder... What if we teleported out right after we crush that thing? What does this have to say for us? Yeah, okay. Ha! Alright, so we did that. Does it come back? It does not come back. Alright, that's something, I guess. Well, we solved the mystery, guys. It doesn't really help us very much, though. Alright, okay, going back to the Star-Lord's Mausoleum. Because now that we have the Fire Mantra, there are a couple of different things I want to try out. Whoops. Whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. No. Alright, we're gonna need to do a bit more research. We will forfeit the earth for the power of heaven. Maybe that's the answer. No. Ooh, hello. No. Hmm. Alright, let's read some of these and figure something out. The word mother is not spoken. Incant the words of each of the five footprints in turn. When five words are spoken, the road will appear. Don't quite know what that means. But we do know where a lot of the footprints are. Let me think. I want to go back to Valhalla because, there was some stuff going on. Try each of the thrones here and see what we get. That throne down there is looking pretty important. That throne. It's entirely possible I'm wrong about all of this. But I do want to give it a shot. That doesn't help us. There is a throne there that we can't do a whole lot about, actually. Maybe I'm just wrong about all of this. It's entirely possible. There was a footprint somewhere in the Immortal Battlefield, I'm pretty sure. Only I could remember where. Yeah. You are annoying. You clearly do not want me to go that way. Well, that just happened. Lord sits on the true throne. Divine Fortress, Room of Generations. That doesn't help. We might as well return to the Divine Fortress. Investigate a little further, I suppose. Unless it's for, No, I don't... Whoops! I don't know. Aha, you missed me. Let's go talk to Thor. Or hang out in his room, anyway. Oh! Death Village. Okay. That's a thing we just got. Oops. Alright, so never mind that. Let's go back to the battlefield. Maybe we need more mantras before we, oops. Was that I saw before? It was here. Let's see. These mean something, right? What do they mean? Well, let's see. I think I may need to take some other notes, guys, besides what's just in a text. Let's see. This is the La-Mulana numeral 3, I'm pretty sure, and it is... Row 1, column 4. Let's go back to the roots, see if we can find anything different from that. is up here, right? No, this is the other one. Yeah, this is definitely significant. Okay, so... number one. Row two, column three. Let's see, there was a footprint way over here in the Gate of the Dead. Make our way over there again. Ow. Stop that. Ooh! Been a while since that's happened. Oops. Alright, going in here, we find that... I don't know if this is upside down or right side up, though. That's the thing. Let's see. I think this is number five. So, row three, column eight, or I don't remember which is which. Which could possibly present a problem to us. I don't know. So that's three footprints we've found so far. There are supposedly two others. Not that I would be able to tell you where they are. Besides, we might not even have the right mantras. Still, it is pretty significant that we learn the sequence now. What is this? Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I don't actually think it's here. Alright, well, whatever. Divine Fortress is actually pretty tiny, and I don't know if it would be here at all. Stop that. Eep. Sanctum Path. What was for sale here? Oh yeah, alert. Yeah. Let's see. There's that that fire-like thing that may be a hint for us as to which throne is the real one. Let's give this area another once around, I guess. See if we can't spot anything similar to that. I mean, Valhalla is a pretty small place, let's be honest here. Let's see. The power altar, you say. And unfortunately, we don't have our we don't have all four seals, so it's useless to us. Vritra! Okay, we found the data thing. That's nice, I suppose. Yeah, the throne may be, as of yet, off limits to us. There is an area that goes here from somewhere, but where? It's very strange. Alright, well, do you know what else we can do? As long as we're near the Corridor of Blood, I want to try something. Don't know if it's actually meaningful at all, but this is not the way I want it to be. Yeah, we're going to the Shrine of the Frost Giants again. Still tells us there's no map, which is in itself pretty odd. Huh. It must pass the pillar of swirling light, but it doesn't really tell us how. What is this thing? It's nothing. So yeah, what this does is does that, but why is that important? Can we crush something under it? Okay, we are probably gonna need the boots for that. Alright, so I guess I'm wrong, maybe. It's hard to say for sure. It's not like I have any idea what I'm doing here. Rude. Let's climb up and remind ourselves what is up there. People are playing Terraria. It's pretty great. This is the sea altar. That doesn't tell us much of anything. Ow. It's a little moo cow. You're kind of killing my face here. Ooh. What is above us? So I just want to check that and then we will end things off. Okay. Alright, we didn't actually accomplish very much besides get ourselves the fire mantra, but that's fine, I guess. We can't all be winners. Let's see. Yeah. Alright, whatever. We're done here. See you guys next time.